for our slaves in the slave market.
Yeah.